Zelima Unrep's Collett. And Canberra. Here's a load over for Collett. Remember a DESRON 9 in the background? Other members of DESRON 9 getting oil soon to come alongside. We were busy that day. It's another load for Collett back where aft quad torpedo mount used to be. And here's a load for Canberra forward. A beautiful ship, proud warrior of World War II, as is Collett. A couple of guys out here without life jackets, that's a no-no. CAG 2's band playing loudly, if nothing else. Ship's tradition, always play if you got a band, you got to play no matter how bad. There's a load aft for Canberra, back where Terrier mount is in the load position. Used to be a 8-inch turret and a 5-inch mount back aft, that was all removed. See your helo deck also. And there's a shot of Zelima's port side, the old banana boat X Golden Rocket. And here we have Collett's skivvy wavers giving us the breakaway. See DESRON 9 symbol on the side there. And it looks like they woke up the snipes. Gonna pour a little coal on the boiler, I guess. Looks like they need to get out of Dodge. Bravo Zulu, rifleman.